strong but kind, confident but humble. I don't know any other writer who has such a clear idea of what her ideal man is like. It has a lot to do with taste, but I also think Louisa's love for masculine men who were also intellectual was connected to her values. She was drawn to men who possessed tender masculinity. I read once that Louisa May Alcott gave Friedrich elements of European men that she wished more American men would have. I think there might be some truth to that.